Hey, this is Puneet back again, and this video is going to be interesting in so many ways. So we're gonna learn how we can use a VBA code to hide or unhide the status bar, or how we can show a message on the status bar. So first of all, I'm gonna open the developer tab and I'm gonna click on the Visual Basic Editor to open it, and then I'm gonna insert a new modules, and from here I'm gonna start the code. So the first thing is to use the application object, and as soon as you press a dot, it gives you a list to select the properties. So you need to select display status bar, and here you can use two different values, false and true. So I'm going to use false here. Now this line of code tells VBA to hide the status bar. So application display status bar equals false, and now if I run this code, it simply hides the status bar. And now if I want status bar back, I'm gonna use true here. Application display status bar equals true, that means to show the status bar. And now if I run this code, it simply gives me the status bar back. All right, so from here I'm gonna change the property dot status bar. Now I can use this property to show a message, a custom message on the status bar. So I'm going to use equals again, and then the message that I want to show. All right, so I'm gonna run this code. Now as soon as I run this code, it simply shows that message which I specified in the code to the status bar. Now here's one thing that you need to take care, that when you show a message on the status bar using a VBA code, it will stay there until or unless you clear that message. So to clear that message, we need to run this code again but with a blank value. So application.statusbar equals a blank value, and when I run this code, it simply gives me the default status bar back. Or you can also use false to come back to the default status bar. If you already have a message on that, you can simply use false just like that. Now let's see an example where we can show a progress message on the status bar, a progress message of a loop. So for this I'm going to use a code. Now in this code we have a loop that will run from 1 to 10,000 times and show a progress message on the status bar. So let's understand this code line by line. So in the first line here, I'm using a variable to store the count of the loop, and in the second line I'm starting a loop that will loop from count 1 to 10,000. So in this line I'm using again that application.statusbar, and here we have a message that will show the progress. So it says x of 10,000. So basically x is the counter of the loop, and the format x divided by 10,000 percentage. So this part will show the percentage of the progress, and then a closing loop. And here I'm using do events to not to hang the Excel application. So basically when you run a loop, Excel simply freeze everything until that loop stop. And here I'm using the application.status equals to false to clear that message in the end. So make sure to have a look on the status bar, because this progress message will be there for a few seconds. So now as you can see that progress, that loop is running. It will take quite a few seconds. All right, we're at 75%, 85, 95, and 100. Now here you need to note down two most important points, that you always need to use application object before using status bar or display status bar property, and you always need to clear the message from the status bar using a code. That means you need to use status bar equals to false or a blank value to clear the message. Hey, thanks for watching this video, and I hope you found this VBA trick useful. And make sure to subscribe to this channel, because I'll be coming out with a lot of cool and helpful VBA tutorials in coming weeks. So make sure to hit the subscribe button and like this video, and I'll see you next week.